We enhance that one. Yep. This may actually give us a run. Would have been better if we got this one enhanced, but I guess it is what it is. But as long as we can freeze them, it should be fine. Alright, good. Probably should have saved that for the next phase. See if we can get him. We got him. How does he recover from frozen so easy? Not a good idea, but we don't really have another option. trying to get as many as we can so that we can regenerate some energy. And I don't understand why he's not attacking Clara. Probably one of them is going to die. Let's try and break at least one of them. Going to use them because I think the next turn he's going to use the shield. He didn't actually. Going to be saving it with their ults, yeah. Because that's how they're supposed to be healed right now. That helps us a little bit with the healing. He may die here. Okay, that's good. I think we got it this time. Probably should have waited until the end. Alright, this is over. Nice. Yeah, definitely this one is the best one. This one is the one that's going to allow you to live through the shield. But it's also necessary that you get the enhancement for the pad resonance damage, because otherwise that shield's going to last forever. I mean, unless you have really high DPS maybe. That was a pretty good run. And we got the first clear.